Idaho. Moving.
Aaron, you done?
You're so quiet. Pain. Yeah. And now I hear. How big? How big?
Decent size for her. Oh. Wasn't anything like super holy shit, get the camera big, but.
Oh. Like Evie?
Yeah, she did poop and she pooped well, so.
Good. How about it, how about semi?
How about you stay on all the dead guys right now? Thanks. The death grip supposedly trades a pure soul for freedom from hell. Pure soul? I don't think so.
Yeah, that doesn't really make so much sense.
I
mean,
after everything she did.
Maybe this has something to do with the stick. Maybe her soul's not as dark as it used to be. You know, like she got her soul claimed.
I guess we could all do something.
I just wish I knew what the hell we were dealing with, because this piece of wood is scaring the crap out of me.
Yeah, no, I'm with Monroe on this one.
See you guys. I was worried you might be involved in this. Yes. You're kidding us. I don't know what's wrong with what anymore. All hell's breaking loose around here. We just got word that North Precinct is basically wiped out. It's FBI now. The captain's on the warpath, letting me work hard for everything. I don't know which one I'm going to be the captain. It's getting bad. Why would they do any of this?
What are you talking about?
The captain thinks Burkhardt killed these two guys when he was busted out. Well, yeah, now Burkhardt's on the run. We just put out an 18 unit with a shoot to kill order. This is going south fast.
Where's Captain?
It's in his office. Listen, has Nick gone back to you?
No.
Well, I'm thinking he should be turning himself in. Or getting the hell out of the country.
He agreed.
Yeah. He knows that something stinks about this whole thing.
Yes.
If we're not looking for a legitimate way to kill Nick, then we're on his list. That's on my list. We need to win Nick.
Is he having?
The Grim Killer.
We were told the Grim was dead.
He should have been. Something's protecting him, I don't know what.
You'll find out how to deal with it. We have suffered a major setback in Portland. It's imperative that you take control of the city.
I will. Don't worry. I'll have the Grim in 24 hours.
Have blood on his hands before, so why would he have it now?
Okay. You know, it's all his hands, you know.
Search once, just kidding.
Yeah.
Anything else? Let's get ready.